can't eat this, but how exciting is it to smell it?